All right, so I asked my friend what she thought about this, the past video, and she said I should do something more like this. So let's get started. Hey, where's my music? Don't want to hear this one. Yeah. No. Don't want to hear this one either. Give me. Next. Ah, no. Much better. All right. So she said, okay, keep the bass. Oh. Maybe I'm gonna use teal and not a dark blue, a different blue that I found in my makeup box. Oh, where is my oh. Alright. So I'm gonna use this base again. L'Oreal for dark eyes. And I'm gonna use the 108 right here. This corner. Oh. So alright, so that's the base. And she said she wanted the teal on the outside. I don't know what I'm gonna do with that. I think I'm gonna use this blue. Got this from a cheap thing at Walgreens. Let's see how it looks right quick. That's that. And then the other blue that I used last time looks like. The other blue is darker than the one I'm about to use now, so I'm gonna ask her how she thinks about this. I'm gonna use that on the inside and then put the teal on the outside. So. Young love, yeah. We can hit a show, even on the clock, and everyone's a show. You know that we got that. Young love, young love. You can barely see this mess. Talking on the phone, or laying at the spot. No matter what we do, you know they can't stop that. You can't see it. Oh my God. Never stop at Walgreens for makeup. I'll just cover that up later. So I'm gonna go on with my teal that I used last time. Yep. The lighter one right here. I'm not good with this camera. Everything I want, I want my love. Hola.
Hola. I'm about to be back out in a little bit. Back at this.
From your head down to your toes, and you know you're fine. I look crazy. I'm all looking up in the mirror up there. Turn around. Yeah. You look better from behind. I guess I'm put, now I'm put a silver up in here. I didn't care as you walked away, I was there. To bottom and apple bottoms, your waist was shaped like a pear. Really round at the bottom, a little thin up there. So instead of letting you leave, I pursued you just like the pair that I am. Damn, I couldn't help myself to help him because I felt I'll be down in a minute. Make me melt. You should have seen my demeanor, I had to control myself. Approaching you from the rear, so this is silver. This is also from Walgreens. I could tell by your smile you was waiting on me to find you. That's what my thought of it. We try to play hard to get. You don't want to look like a freak. You pretend like it's hard to grow. And it's that shame from your head down to your toes. You know you're fine. You know you're fine. Got that perfect face. A perfect shape and perfect smile. A perfect smile. As soon as you turned around, it's something that I realized. Yeah, you look better from behind. You look better from behind. So that's that. I need to do your little eyeliner and stuff. So yeah. Now for my lips. Let's try a different color this time. Because that last colors are hot mess. Trying to test drive your rear and your shape, and I'm power steering your waist, and I see your rear as it's shaking. If you think I couldn't handle it, then you're really no one here to keep you here, then you're here for the sake. I'm using this brown looking color, see? One good reason why you couldn't leave and be speeding off. What color is this? Reason. You'll never spend another boring night in some hood freezing, but posted up by sand and water during some good season. I'm gonna use this redder color. You know you're fine. Okay, I'm just trying this out. This is not, this may or may not look good, so yeah. Deep red. It's not gonna work with the eyeshadow, but this is a really cool color. If I had. If I had lip liner, it'd look a lot better. I'm leaving now. Thank you for watching. Bye!